Hey guys, it's Daniel from Gamer Bros HD. It's of course about 11 in the morning, and I'm kind of alone right now. Well, not really. My grandma's here, and my mom is here from the hospital. She got her uterus removed and her bladder fixed, so she's been under a lot of pain lately. I know. Well. Last Monday, I graduated from high school, so I'll be here all week. Ba-doops. Well, anyways, I thought it'd be a perfect time, since I am out of school, to bring back a reoccurring Let's Play that I started a long while back. So, there are people probably still sleeping, so I'm gonna try and keep myself as quiet as possible. I didn't know how loud the TV would be, so I kept it at a moderate volume. So, this was a Let's Play I started but never had time to do again from last time. Pac-Man World 2. It's been a long while since I played this. Sorry if you can't hear it. I have to keep it really, really low. But this is... I haven't played this... Sorry, I've been sick lately. I haven't played this ever since that first episode. So, it's been a long time since I last played this. It's a little loud. Well, now we're going to Canyon Chaos. This was kind of one of my favorites. Pardon me if I forget some of the controls. Fruit. No one really wants fruit. Sorry, dog with green blood. Had to be done. It's a strawberry. I'm gonna jump. Push me off the land, and all I gotta do is jump. The easiest token to collect ever. Oh, one of them. Camera. Not letting me see where I'm going. Basically a baby change out. No. Not the tickles. No. Not the tickles. No. No, not the tickles. No. Not the tickles. Thankfully the camera auto adjusts here. Gotta have my healthy, nutritious fruit. Ah! I didn't even see him there. Damn it. I lost two lives already? Oh yeah, there's a token thing up there. Much forward. Okay. Checkpoint. Oh, so close. Yeah. Another thing. Oh, can I just hang on? Platform. Shit. I was about to say, look at me frown. Give me a Pac-Man frown. You're dead. Look at me. 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 Oh, I almost died. No. No. Ah. Dead.
No big surprise.
Okay, let's try that again. And I didn't get that orange before I got the checkpoint, so I have to get it again. Leap of pack. I have to have my fruit, man. They're a little more addicting than the tokens in this game, to be honest. That was just pure luck. I was just hoping. Alright, walk this direction again. I don't even like how it... You know, this isn't even a ramp and this somehow works. Oh god, I almost fell. Well, and after defeating that bear, you know what time it is. Let me collect that token first, then we'll know what time it is. Actually it's 11:09. It's been 9 minutes already. And I need to charge my laptop. Alright. Here we go. Maze time. Prepare for maze. Fruit target. Come back here, piece of shit. Sorry if you can barely hear me. I have to whisper because people are sleeping. Like I said. Come here, you piece of shit. I have to keep them as far away from me as possible. I just want to collect the pack dots and get the hell out. Fruit target. Oh no, I missed it. Ah. Holy crap. Whoa. It's the most ghosts of NYS since Ghostbusters into Luigi's Mansion. Run. Oh God. Oh God, no, run. Run. I have to flank him. Flank. Aha, bitch. Oh shit. Go, keep going. No. And with that, I didn't touch a single ghost. I did it. Oh, I know. I think I died once. I don't know. It showed two lives, I think. Galaxian collected. Now, that's if you haven't heard, if you haven't noticed from the name, it references Galaga. My next favorite old school arcade game is the Pac-Man. All assholes collected. I love me some Pac-Ass. Don't tell anyone I said that. For the, what, 4 of you watching? An actual Ghostbusters ghost. 3 pieces of shit. This may protect you from ghosts, but it can't stop you from those monster things. Ow! Blue fire hurts. Nothing in orange can't help. Yeah.
They're just bush.
Yeah.
Oh, nope, roll.
Inspiration for Smash 4, moveset for Pac-Man.
Pac-Chain. I like to call it Pac-Chain. We're all the way back here, we have to walk back.
Yeah.
Or jump, I guess. Watch out for that big hole in the ground. Watch out for that grill, Lord, really catch you up. Barked up a lung by. I know smaller platforms and this platform gives you the single cherry. Oh no, it also gives you a strawberry and this. Isn't that wonderful? No, I don't want the ledge. Oh god. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. I'm in a bit of a pickle right now. Yeah. Oh, I did it. Why are there even treacherous holes in the ground in this world anyways? How do we even get to downtown Pack Village from here? As much as I really want to grab those from here, it's too far away. I have to do it from right. Nope. Camera. Direction. That platform right there.
Yeah.
You meant nothing to me, Pack Dog. Good thing there's no frickin' slope here. Oh god, no, oh no, this is even worse. My hands are sweaty. I think I do a skip in place. God, I don't know where I'm going. Thankfully, I remember how to do that. I didn't even know what I was going to do. Great. When I came over here, the platform was that way. So if I jump in that direction, I might be able to make it.
Good.
Morning, Josh.
Morning, buddy.
Oh my god. Did not expect to make that. Okay.
Yeah.
Yep. I don't mind if you're here, Josh. Your presence is fine.
Thank you.
And I'm a small Pac-Man. The funny thing is about that is like when you waste a little time with that outside of the hole, then go into the hole. But it says your level has been completed. You can hear Pac-Man grow in the hole, so it's like scrunched in there. But 100% complete. Now we go to Pac-Pond. It's one of the charming and calm ones. Beetle. That looks like a ladybug. So surfing, dude. Strawberry. Simple platformer.
Melon. I want my melons.
Huh?
Talking to you, Mom.
Okay.
Oh. You're not Yoshi. We only imagine you can eat fruit, eat food in a pond and not get cramps. Grab the ledge, damn it. Oh. Another maze.
Let's do it.
Sure, show me this.
I got a maze, now I have to do a pack maze.
Pack maze style?
Yep.
Very cool. No! I guess trapped in the corner. Oh god, you almost touched me. Bitch. No. Every time they eat the rest of the pack, I'll come up to this area. Oh, I'm turning around, I think. Nutritious fruit. Here we go. I'll just have another one. Oh god, wow. As you just stay away from me for a little bit. Back where you piece of shit.
Eat. Eat.
The juke.
shit. Foolish ghost people. Is that the last pack dot? I think that's the last pack dot. Holy crap. Yes! I did it. Oh, yes. Sanctuary. I thought moving would slow me down. I want to see if I can like jump over there, but I don't want to fall. But let's see if I can just reach the other side while getting that knob. No, I bounced off the thing.
Dang it.
Can I just walk through the plants here? I can't. Yeah, that really is too far away. I'll have the road roll like that so I can. It works! I made it over safely.
It's like I die a second later.
You're standing in the way of getting eggs for my boy. I'm sorry, that video was just too funny. I'll leave a link for that video in the description. Risk a life. Risk a life. Oh. I have no idea why.
I can.
The silly minds of the creators of this game.
Yeah.
Jerry.
I think I got everything. Let's keep going. Save. Why would I not?
Thank you.
Alright, now we move on to our first boss. It's supposed to be Clive, but apparently he and Boingy's name's changed. Apparently. Spooky says you can't have that golden fruit thingy. My big frog tongue should get you. As long as you don't book bounce on it. Thanks for giving me a hint.
Yeah.
Frogman. At least it's easier to kill than the Wally Walks and Pikmin. Ow! Move! It moves! Can you not be in the center of the area? I jump. My big froggy tongue. Okay, it was something you can't break. It's the ideal steel. I'm gonna think about where I'm going. So clothing. Looks like me. Good thing it knocks me far away from whatever I was doing. I'll stop for some reason, I don't know how that happened. I've stopped. Gotcha, bitch. Golden testicles. I'm just kidding, those are cherries. But we did it, we defeated our first boss. Whoop-de-doo. I'm gonna save that. At least it's more than what we did last time. Okay. That was fun. I think this will be enough for one episode. Thanks guys for watching. I hope you hated it. Goodbye. Subscribe for more if you want or whatever. Comment or something. I don't care if you liked or disliked it or whatever.